Hi, I'm Bob with Duramax Tuner. I'm here with our L5P that we took on delivery last week. And we are set up with EFI Live data logging the L5P. It's about negative 10 degrees here in Northern Illinois, so we're in the shop here just confirming that everything works. We're gonna head out on the road and pull some data off this thing and see what it's doing. We have some limited PIDs. We don't have a full range, but I got fuel pressure, desired and actual, coolant temp, intake air temp, fuel rate, MAF, vane position, RPM, throttle position, some basic stuff, but it's cool to be hooked up to it and watching it, and you know, like I said, with the first week here, so we'll ride along and do some driving and some checking, and log what we got and send it in and see what we could do with it. So we had this truck on the dyno, obviously, if you're following any of it. We got one of the first ones to hit the lots, and I think we were the first one to dyno it, so you watch that video. Nick laid down some numbers with it, showed the power curve. That definitely transfers into drivability. The truck is very snappy off the bottom end. The throttle is very responsive, whereas you come from the LML, and the biggest complaint is everybody jumped in their $60,000-$70,000 truck, and it was a total dog, total pooch, but you know, this thing's there, you know, when you want it. On the low end, you hit the throttle and it takes off very smoothly, very quick. There's no dead pedal. It almost feels like a tuned LML, kinda. So I'm very, very excited to get some calibrations in this thing as soon as we can and see what it can do. It's a very promising platform. All right, we're just pulling in the shop here, so we're gonna take our data and kinda scroll through it and see what we can learn and see what the truck was doing. I appreciate you guys stopping by and watching. Look forward to more videos on this bad boy coming in the future. Hopefully we can get to the ECM and start doing some tuning.